forgot to start recording again.
You do.
Go ahead, buddy. Go ahead, Silver Six. What's a Hindu?
What do you ask you?
It lays Higgs, brute. I'm not even going to pretend to try and understand that.
As in a chicken.
Yep.
As in a hen.
What's a Hindu? Lays Higgs, brute.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, I think my crash has permanently disabled my car.
Oh no.
Yellow flag.
We did whack into a wall.
JJ, fucking hell.
Why doesn't it say the settings per car, rather than me having ABS and traction control on low for the GT3s, and then it saves over to the fucking...
I think because it's your to do with your profile and your difficulty.
I thought there was a separate thing for the cars.
No. Nah. Sometimes they have car-dependent settings, and that's usually like the Formula ones.
And if that's the case, it's in the garage, not on the F button.
The GT3s do have car dependent traction control.
Yeah, but that's in the garage. The F3s of F buttons of the profile.
Oh, is that fan on, like, rotate?
Yep.
Blue flag. We're being shown the blue flag.
So strong in the middle.
That was a PB, I think.
Great, now I've got Sam behind me.
Good lad.
Thanks a lot, Sam.
Fuck!
Not waiting.
That's what was possible in quali. Let's catch him in a little bit.
Yes, get him.
PB by 2 sec.
That's good.
Well, I'm following goofball.
that happens in races a lot to me. It's like, oh fuck, now I know how to use the track and I'm following someone. Got a bit of pressure to push on it.
That's why I'm back here, man, to give you some guidance. Really, I just want to make sure I get some points so that... I don't know if I'm ahead of Bagsy or not in the standings, but...
You don't want to make sure that you're behind him.
Yeah.
Go. Okay, bye. Okay.
Jesus, lab.
Yeah, I've already beaten my qualifying time. not getting blue flags for your Roadhog. I don't understand why. You go for it.
Fuck, I freaked out. My fuel light came on. I thought I'd under... didn't realise how close we were to the end.
Oh shit, you're not kidding, right?
Yeah,
I was even thinking about that.
Thank you.
Holy shit, that was a tough race.
I'm glad.
Fuck yeah, I was being a bit mean, especially around second and third bit there, kind of closing the door a bit, but...
Yeah, that's alright.
I wanted to... Oh, yeah, Jesus. Yeah, I thought I was going to keep... We were going to keep trading places in second corner, but... And you on the straight, but fuck.
Oh, shit, I thought I had one more lap.
Does this one have a jump?
They have to start on the outside.